very thirsty. Now I am very hungry. For blood!
Aim to kill!
Actually, that's important. The viscosity of this liquid leaves me feeling slightly queasy. Yourself fortunate that I, Dr. Edward Richter, choose not to prolong your suffering. Sometimes it makes my eyes water. I'm imagining Getsy's idiotic grin when he gets one of these. This ammo has to come from somewhere! Often the case. My genius continues to attract new patrons. Though larger primates can carry more explosives, they're just a little too hard to throw.